Hello learners, hope you all are doing great. So today we are going to talk about various universities of our country. So hum pehle baat karenge about Central University. So as on 31st of March 2021, the number of Central Universities is 54. Now all the states and union territories have a Central University except for Goa. And Delhi is the one which has 7 Central Universities. The president of our country is the visitor to all the Central Universities. Now coming to the next a category, state university. So the state universities are funded and managed by the respective states. The number of state universities as on date is 425. Now coming to the next category, deemed university or deemed to be university. Ab ye sari universities ki apni autonomy hoti hai in terms of course structure, course fee. So inka relatively jo standard of education hota hai kafi high hota hai. And these deemed universities as on date are 125. And the fourth category is private universities. So private universities are not operated by the government. However, they get some tax benefits and all. And as on date, the number of private universities is 375. I hope this piece of information holds relevance to you aur aapke kaam aayega. So we'll be coming with more such important video clips. Do stay connected with us. Take care.